Hey everybody, this is Kara with leftlanedigital.com, and today I'm making an updated video on how to add subtitles to YouTube videos because a lot of people are now using YouTube's new studio beta and can't figure out where the heck to add subtitles. So stay tuned and you'll learn how to do that. If you are on Creator Studio and haven't moved over to studio beta yet, then check the description below for a link on how to add subtitles through there.
Okay, so once you've uploaded your video, you're going to go over to the top right corner to your pages icon and click YouTube Studio Beta. Then when you get there, on the left-hand side, there is a transcriptions option. That's where you're gonna go for subtitles. So click on that. You will find the video that you want to edit the subtitles for and hit under languages column, the down arrow, and select the default language for your video. So I'm going to do English United States and make that the default for your channel if that's going to be typical for you. And then you'll see here that YouTube has automatically published subtitles for your video based on, you know, listening to it. So you'll go ahead and click on that. And then this is gonna make it easy because all you need to do is edit what YouTube has already drafted for you, and they get pretty close. There is an option to type everything from scratch, but it's a lot more work. So now that you're in here, you're gonna wanna go to the edit, and now you can actually type in your edits. And you can go in and change everything. Some of this looks good, change some grammar, misspellings of people's names. Sometimes it'll misunderstand a word. And then when you're ready, you go ahead and click Publish Edits. And now you'll see you have two published edits. You have the English and the automatic. So this is your correct one. This is the original one that didn't have your edits. So you want to go in and click Unpublish, and then you want to delete that draft. And so now, when you go back, you'll see the subtitles that just have your edits. And so this is great because adding in subtitles helps with search engine optimization. It gives something crawlable for search robots to actually scan the words in the video. And then what you can do is if you want to use these subtitles in Facebook or wherever else, you can go to Actions and download it as a .srt. So that will download. And then when you're ready to pull up your video in Facebook, this is, I had already dropped it into Facebook and put in my video details, and then you go down to subtitles. What you need to do is first pick the language that you want, so type in English, and you can either auto-generate, very similar to what YouTube does, but then you're still going to need to go in and edit them like you did with YouTube. You could handwrite them or you can upload.
There you have it. That's how you add subtitles to YouTube's new studio beta. If you like this video and want to learn more digital marketing tips, then please subscribe or check out my website at leftlanedigital.com.